You say you resigned yesterday. Tell us why. Why did you make that important decision to resign?
Well, it was something that I've always talked to the president about, which is, and I've always said to him, and he always agreed with me, anytime either one of us think that we need to make a change or move in a different direction, let's just talk about it and get it done. And so I think the president thought about that, and we talked about it yesterday, and I resigned and he accepted my resignation. But this is about the president. It's about moving his agenda forward. I think he's made a smart decision with General Kelly, and I think he's going to do a great job. And I'm looking forward to the future. One other thing, I'm always going to be a Trump fan. I'm on Team Trump. And I look forward to helping him achieve his goals and his agenda for the American people.
But why did you resign? I'm still trying to understand. I understand that you told the president you wanted to resign. He accepted your resignation yesterday. But why? What were there, a series of issues, or was there one thing that came up and
you decided,
you know what, I no longer can do this?
No, look, I think the president wanted to go to a different direction. I support him in that. And like I said a couple weeks ago, I said the president has a right to change directions. The president has a right to hit a reset button. I think it's a good time to hit the reset button. I think he was right to hit the reset button. And I think that it was something that I think the White House needs. I think it's healthy. And I support him in it.